Hi everyone, so this is Amit. I'm from Craw Security India. So Craw Security is an information security company, institution. We have various modules like training modules, we have consulting. So we are into training, consulting, VAPT and all. So why I'm here today is I just need to tell you some basic information related to a course called Certified Ethical Hacker. We're starting with a very basic level of training that is being provided by EC Council. So EC Council is a brand which is into information security. This is the certification of EC Council called CEH, Certified Ethical Hacker. It actually has like somewhere 20 modules. And in these 20 modules, you'll be learning more of offensive things. For an information security guy, it's very important that you should learn from the very basic ones. This is a very basic certification because if you want to enter into any information security company, so most of the companies are asking certified guys. So what kind of certifications? This is one certification I'm talking. Apart from this, there are multiple level of certification which is being offered by EC Council. What are multiple levels of certifications? After CEH, you can go with the ECSA, that is EC Council Certified Security Analyst, and then followed by computer forensics, like computer hacking and forensic investigation. After that, like, you can go for also LPT, that is called License Penetration Tester. These are level based certifications. So once you start learning the basics of information security from this course, then you move on to LPT and further with bigger certifications also. So when we talk about EC Council, how many of you know about EC Council? EC Council is a very big vendor for security certifications. So security certifications are like CEH, ECSA, CHFI, penetration testing, web application security, mobile application security, multiple things like secure programming, you have network defender, various certifications are there. So this certification has 20 modules. These are the 20 modules which has been there into their CEH, that is called Certified Ethical Hacker. So it starts with the very basics one, introduction to ethical hacking. It actually helps you out in finding what is ethical hacking, how a hacker hacks, what are the things you as an ethical hacker you need to keep in your mind. Then you will start with the footprinting, the finding information about your target networks or maybe some organization, any number of things. So you'll follow with scanning networks, finding open ports, operating system, enumeration, user ID enumerations and all. Then system hacking, like hacking into computers, like networks. So your password cracking will be there as a part. Then you'll move on to malware threats, virus, Trojan, worms, ransomwares, sniffings. Sniffing is like sniffing data from your network. Or social engineering, the practice of gaining into access like your organization with the help of interpersonal skills, calling someone and gaining all those social engineering attacks. Then DOS attack is one topic. Then session hijacking is one topic, hijacking someone's session on a web session or a network based session. Then hacking web servers. So server level attacks will be there. It could be with the help of web application attacks. So web application level attacks, a lot of web applications are being used nowadays. So you'll be able to hack into web applications also. Then SQL injection, types of SQL injection will be one topic, blind SQL injection. Then a lot of other union based, advanced. So all the SQL injection will be one of part. Then we will follow with wireless hacking, hacking Wi-Fi networks, various attacks in Wi-Fi networks. Then mobile hacking like Android, hacking malware creation for your Android phone, maybe for iOS. Then IDS evasion, scanning techniques. Then what is honeypot, how do we set up a honeypot, what kind of honeypots are there. Cloud computing and a very introduction topic is given in this top course that is called cloud computing, then cryptography, MD5, SHA-1, a lot of cryptographic stuff will be there. Then we have Kali hands-on training. So we as a Craw institution will provide you these topics. Apart from these topics, we'll hands-on you on various Kali tools also. Then we'll move on to penetration testing. This course has the last topic of penetration testing, which actually makes you or prepares you for the next level. That is, how do we conduct a penetration testing? What are the? It's an overview. The basics of pen testing will be taught to you in this last module. So these are the 20 modules which will be there in Certified Ethical Hacker training. And what this certification is all about? It's all about vulnerability assessment and penetration testing. So we, as a company, will provide you in-depth hands-on training. It will be completely practical hands-on training. 5 days fast track batch you can take. Then we have 5 weeks, 2 hours per day batches are there, and the weekend trainings we have, or you can also opt for in-house training in your companies. So we have a module for corporate trainers. So, and after the training, after this 40 hours to 40 to 60 hours training, you'll move on to your exam. So exam will be like a Certified Ethical Hacker. It's a proctored exam wherein you'll have somewhere around 125 questions, and so these are multiple choice questions. So we need to take this exam after the official training. So official training, I have just told you, like 60 hours of official training is there. So once you complete those 60 hours, you will have to sit for an exam called Certified Ethical Hacker, and you need to obtain at least 70% of marks. So once you have 70% of marks, you are a Certified Ethical Hacker, and you can be a part of information security domain. And we have this official training at New Delhi. So you all can actually visit out our Craw security office, which is in Saket, and see out what all things we have and how we actually keep. We have a demo session. We normally conduct demo sessions for students, and in the demo session we actually elaborate you what all topics will be covered and how technically what is the depth of the training. So herein what you will get in the kit. So what you'll be getting is there are books for CEH official, there are some courseware is also there. Then after clearing the exam, you'll get CEH version 9 certification, and exam fees is $500, and information we will be sharing the certificate from Craw Security India Group. So you will be taking this as the takeaway for your CEH training. And what next after the course you can do? You can go with ECSA, LPT and all. So there are multiple level certifications. When you crawl down, so I'll see you, lot of certifications are there. LPT, ECSA, and let me show you some more certifications which are offered by EC Council. These are the other courses which are being offered by EC Council. These are the other. CSU is a very basic level certification from EC Council, the certified secure computer user. Then CNDA is for network defender. This is for network defender. This is for LPT, that is for license penetration tester. This is forensic investigation. You can do if you want to be an investigator in some enforcement agency or something. You can go with this certification also. Apart from that, ECSA is the second level which comes after CEH. So this is penetration testing one, which is the mediator level certification between CEH and LPT. So this is, once you complete CEH, you have to complete with ECSA, then LPT. So what is the costing we have is for CEH, it's a minimum costing in India, that is 29k. So 29,000 rupees will be charging. Actually it's in 35k. So we have a discount sessions going on for Certified Ethical Hacker training. So what you all can do, you can just come on to this website craw.in. You can just check out the domains, the different modules we have, Then what kind of certifications all we have for cyber security. So we are from New Delhi. So these are like somewhere you'll be getting some assessment exams also. So once you are done with your training, you'll get some assessment exams for CEH. So thank you everyone. Thanks for this introductory video about Certified Ethical Hacker. Thanks. I would suggest you to just visit us at Craw Security, New Delhi. This the address I am sharing with you all. So address is like we are from Saket, so that's adjacent to Saket metro station. This is the address: first floor, plot number 4, lane number 2, Kehar, Singh estate, Saket metro station. You can visit anytime. You can give us a call on these below mentioned numbers and drop us an email on this. We'll be happy to assist you with the cybersecurity courses. We have a big course also for which is perfectly designed for people who want to start their career in information security. That is for information security course, the complete track for 1 year also. You can opt for that course also. I'll be making one more video after this one for the complete industry oriented course of 1 year. So if you are interested, you can join that also. Thank you everyone. Thanks a lot for your timing.